Twitter users were left astounded recently when filmmaker Anurag Kashyap and senior actor Anil Kapoor engaged in a war of words. It began when Anil congratulated his colleagues for winning Best Drama at the 48th International Emmy Awards and wrote, "Nice to finally see more of our people get international recognition." From here on, the spat kicked off, with Kashyap asking Kapoor to show his Oscar award or even nomination. From taunting each other about their careers, to referring to one another as Khatara and beat down car, the duo kept going. But as it turns out, their Twitter war is said to be a promotional stunt for their upcoming project on an OTT platform, where Anurag plays a disgraced filmmaker who kidnaps the daughter of an actor played by Anil and films the search for her in real time.